Hi everyone, my name is Laila and I'm an instructor at Mauritius Pilates. Today we're going to be doing a small workout that's related to mixed martial arts or MMA. MMA basically covers a few different types of mixed martial arts as its name suggests. So there's a little bit of jiu-jitsu, there's thai kickboxing, there's taekwondo, there's karate. You can do this in either standing, you can do this when you are moving around on the floor. There are a few different steps when you are doing a MMA fight, whether you're practicing recreationally or whether you're doing it professionally. When you are fighting in MMA, you basically have something which is called your strike. Then you have your next part, which is grappling. And the last part is what is called body locks or chokes. Pilates does add a very good dimension to your mixed martial arts training because it gives a good amount of core strength and stability. These help with things such as flexibility, balance, strength, agility. So you can always incorporate Pilates into your workout. And let's go work out.
We hope you enjoyed today's workout with us. Make sure that you follow us on Instagram at Maushus Pilates. You can also share, like, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, which is maushuspilates.com.